Talaga yung Miss Universe Philippines. Everyone.
Pwede mag-Tagalog kung gusto mo mag-Tagalog. Pwede mag-English, pwede mag-Taglish.
Okay.
Dito kasi mic. So, 30 seconds lang.
Wait. Kailangan kong huminga. Kailangan kong huminga. Okay. Game.
Yung totoo. Game na? Game ka na ba? Asan ka hininga? Sa pag-akyat?
Sa pag-akyat, tsaka ang lamig kasi. Actually, paulit-ulit. Feeling ko paulit-ulit kami na sinasabi na malamig. Ayun.
Dapat binabahan yung
kayo.
Dapat nga binabahan namin yung shawl.
Yung una nagsabing malamig.
Hindi totoo yan. Hindi totoo yan.
Natural na malamig, hindi yung aircon malamig.
Oo. Pinapapatay ko yung aircon kanina, wala palang aircon. Sabi ko pakipatay yung aircon. So wala pala. Sige, ang dami kong chika.
So tell us something about yourself.
So I'm Alexandra. You can call me Alex. I'm 26. God, it's cold. I'm from Sampaloc, Manila actually. So kaya supernatural ko lang kasi basically ganito talaga kami sa Manila. Like super, hindi kami super nag-fake ng personality namin, kung paano kami mag-dress up. Kaya minsan, most of the time, lagi lang ako naka-pajamas. And then yesterday, I'm wearing a sweatshirt, not like this. And then super, mas comfortable ako without makeup. Thank you so much. Easy ka lang sa pag-time. Or nagugulat ako eh. Parang may galit ka yata, sir. Gulat ako.
Manila, Tagalog to. So, what is one beautiful word in your local, in your language, and what does it mean?
I'm sorry, what
one,
is?
One beautiful word in your language, and what does it mean?
One beautiful word in my language. Well, Manila, usually Tagalog lang naman. So, yung makapag-isip, wait. Wait lang, pwedeng pakipause yung time. Anyway. Okay, for Manila, I would go for matatapang. Matatapang lahat ng Manilenyo, Manilenya, kahit babae matatapang, meron silang pinaglalaban. Especially, alam namin, tama yung pinaglalaban namin. Lagi kami nasa tama. Kasi, it's super nonsense naman kung... Easy lang direct. Easy ka lang direct. Huwag ka magalit sa akin direct. Ako lang to direct.
Question. What is that learning experience that you had as a child that made so much impact on you?
So, growing up as a child, syempre naging daddy's girl ako, meron siyang future na gusto for me. And then, parang ako, wait lang ha, super